Hi, I'm Taio Cruz, and on today's 519 show, you're going to be learning how to clean silverware, how to trash talk, but most importantly, you guys are going to learn exactly how I roll. So come on, let's go. Hello, hello! Welcome to the 519 show!
Yes, it is the 5th of December, which means it's only 20 days till Christmas! Yes.
Snow is falling all around me. Children playing, having fun. It's the season, love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Yeah, so just wanted to say Merry Christmas to everyone in a way.
Tom, that's lovely, but why did you stop it there? It's the best bit.
As fun as that is, AJ, we do have a show to do.
Yes.
And we've had the 519 studio decorated Christmassy style. Ooh. It's looking very good, but I think what we need is a little bit more sparkle and glamour in here, and I don't know how we can do that.
I've got just the thing. I think we should introduce our guest for today.
Good idea. Please welcome Taio Cruz!
Get over here!
Pleasure.
How are you?
I'm good.
Vicki.
While we get comfortable and sit down, why don't we have a quick look at your new single, No Other One?
So that's your new single, No Other One. Was that inspired by a special someone?
Yes, by a very beautiful young lady.
Is that the girlfriend?
Yes.
is that who you'll be kissing under the mistletoe this Christmas?
Yes. That's gonna be, you have
yes.
to.
Yes. Yeah,
it's gotta be done. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. And anybody else who's pretty, who's standing under the mistletoe too?
Let's talk about this year, a pretty successful year. Tinty Strider, Take Me Back, and then you've got your single, Break Your Heart,
Break Your
number
Heart.
One.
Yeah.
The hard work is finally paying off, some would say.
Some would say. I'm feeling good. I think it's moving in a positive direction is what
Definitely.
I'd like to say. Yeah.
How did things change for you when you join Club Number One?
Club Numero Uno. you get invited to all of the number one parties.
Yeah.
They're like themed parties where only people who've been number one are allowed to go.
And then the current number one sits with a crown on, presumably, or...?
Yeah, there's like a bouncer who doesn't let anyone who's been number two in.
Okay.
Yeah. No, I'm just kidding.
Now, I'm sure you'll all agree that talking to Taio Cruz, is very pleasant indeed, but sometimes you just need to be able to talk trash.
Trash talk, or sermo pergamentum in Latin, is a form of verbal sparring, commonly heard in competitive situations, such as sporting events.
Trash talk is often characterized by a hyperbolic, figurative language, such as, my grandmother is tougher than you.
Ooh.
Or, you run like a girl.
Oh, that's cold.
Have we got a packed show for you today? Coming up on today's show, we...
I'm the whirlwind! I'll lift you up and I'll take you down! There are three very important things to remember when attempting to trash talk successfully.
Believe your own hype. There's no use in trash talking if you don't believe in yourself. I say, why don't you try and trash talk in front of a mirror? That's where I start.
And don't be afraid to get creative when attempting to trash talk. Oh yeah, your hair smells of peas. Oh, mushy peas.
Most important of all, don't trash talk anybody bigger than you unless you've got the skills to pay the bills.
Yeah, I've got the skills to pay the bills. Look at my outfit, yeah? Yeah, I'm bringing the pain, like when you get an eyelash caught in your eye and you're like, ow, ow, get it out, get it out. That's pain and I'm bringing it. Look at me, you see me now? Now you don't, the light bounce off. I'm so angry, look at me, I brought it. Yeah, up!
The only discomfort you brought me is some pain to my ears. Didn't work.
Yeah, I think you'll agree I pretty much mastered the trash talking there.
You did pretty well.
Now, you've worked with some pretty amazing and talented people.
Yes.
JLS.
Sugar Babes.
Tinchy Strider. We could go on and on and on.
Yes.
Who's been the best to work with?
I don't know. I mean, I can't pick one. I mean, the JLS boys are fun to hang out with.
Writing, performing, producing.
Yeah.
Which do you prefer the most?
It's a difficult one. They're all really good fun, but I like being in the studio and writing because I get to write and kind of like have my little song babies go to different people and they all kind of come out and like, you know, JLS or Cheryl or whoever ends up singing one of my songs, and that's fun. But it's also cool to be on the stage myself and see the fans kind of singing back the songs that I've written. So
yay.
Yeah, it's kind of 50-50, I like them
split.
Both.
Fantastic. Now, meeting Taio Cruz is like meeting an idol. Some would say a pop idol.
Mm. But somebody else who regularly meets her idols is Vicki. Vicki has been trying endlessly to get Zac Efron to tell her a joke.
Now, I've been blanked by Zac Efron, not once.
My favourite joke ever?
Yeah.
No.
But twice.
Why wouldn't you answer it?
I don't know, I don't remember.
Okay, we've just spoken to Zac. And he didn't remember blanking me. What am I doing wrong? And will I ever be able to get a joke out of him? I was actually wondering if you could give me a bit of advice about Zac Efron, because I've met him a couple of times before and he's blanked me. How do you think I should be around?
I'd jump on him, probably. I'd hurl yourself over there and just like pounce on him and hold him down until he answers him.
That's the kind of advice that I want.
You can always throw your head to the side. That's a good girl move when
like
girls
what?
Are like...
That like that?
It's a hair toss. Hair toss has always worked.
Maybe pinch his bum.
Pinch his bum! So if I asked him to pull a Christmas cracker with me, how do you think he might respond?
I don't think he would. I think he would think you were crackers. I don't think he knows probably. What that is.
Oh my god! Zac Efron is stood behind me. Oh, there are no words. No words!
Hi! How's it going? Pleased to meet you. We've actually met a couple of times before, and last time I asked you your favourite ever joke, and you refused to answer because I think you couldn't tell me yet.
I can't remember it. I don't know. It's hard.
I know. So instead of putting you on the spot like that again, I thought maybe we could pull this Christmas cracker, get a joke from it, and you could read that to us.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay. Oh, and you won as well. So there should be a joke inside.
I know, it's like Christmas is here already.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Let's do it. So what clothes do lawyers wear in courts?
I don't know. What clothes do lawyers wear in court?
Lawsuits.
Wow. Wow. That was incredible.
Thank you. That was
Thank
amazing.
Thank you so much for talking. Yeah. We got a joke from Zac Efron. And I touched him.
Congratulations there, Vicki. Having a small victory with Zac Efron, finally told a joke. But Taio, have you ever met one of your idols?
I met Kate Moss the other day.
Whoa.
I got blanked by her three times.
No.
I got blanked first time. I said, hi, Kate. She was like, okay. So then she came back and a friend of mine tried to introduce me to her and she was like, okay. And then a friend of hers tried to introduce me and she said, okay. And then I performed on stage in front of screaming thousands of fans. And then she said, hi, Taio, how are you?
She did it. It all changes.
Please tell me you just went, okay.
And then, yeah.
Now, Taio, you recently performed One Extra Live in Sheffield.
Yeah.
How was that?
It was crazy. The fans were absolutely amazing. Jumping up and down, screaming their little heads off, which is how we like it. It was really, really cool fun.
Now, somebody else who was in Sheffield at One Extra Live was Tim Westwood.
Yes.
Yes, indeed. Now, I don't know if he mentioned to you that he's actually an astrologer.
I had no idea.
Well, here he is, and he's going to be describing your star sign, Taurus.
Taurus, the bull. Now, you're cool, calm, collective. Keep it together, and I respect that. You're sociable, but you always maintain that little emotional distance. Because you've got many layers. Because you're an onion.
What does it feel like to be an onion?
It feels good.
I heard that Rihanna's song, Umbrella, Ella, Ella. Yeah. Thank you, guys. I heard that was your baby originally.
Yeah, I was in the studio when that was written, and I recorded a version of it before Rihanna did. Yeah. So.
Will we ever get to hear that? Or?
No, now it would just sound a bit like a bit of a cover.
Yeah. Have you ever picked your ear while in an interview?
Never. Not once ever have I ever picked my ear.
Watch out if you do, because you could end up as a celebrity ear picker of the week.
Celebrity ear picker of the week.
So what do you think, guys? Yeah.
I definitely know about the blooming mood swing.
Tell me about that.
Celebrity ear picker of the week.
I know what you're thinking.
It's not a rip-off, it's a homage.
We have got some fan questions for Taio Cruz. Let's roll with them. Summer asks, who's the one person in the world, dead or alive, that you'd like to collaborate with?
Ooh. It's gotta be Michael Jackson.
Megan asks, have you ever broken someone's heart?
I don't think so. If I have, I haven't been told.
Aww.
Yeah.
Now, thank you very much for all of those emails. We do get a lot of emails on the 519 show about sort of housekeeping tips.
Yes, quite specifically about how you can clean silverware on the cheap.
Yeah, so we thought the most qualified people to ask were none other than 303.
Hey everybody out there. Want to find a cheap and effective way of polishing your silverware? Well, first you're going to need some silverware. Then you're going to need some toothpaste. You might want the non-gel whitening type of toothpaste. Anyways, get your silverware. You might want to get it wet first before putting the toothpaste on it, or it won't do anything. But, you know, put some water on it. Then, you know, scrub it nice and firmly. And nice and dirty before it gets nice and clean. And then, you know, rinse it off. You got the shiny new silverware. You'll be the talk of the town.
Well, there you go, we've learned something there. We also learned recently that if you look for the 519 show on Wikipedia, it says, I quote, that we always have a game based around a pun of the name of whichever guest we have.
Yes. Now, we were going to take issue with this gross generalisation, but then we realised that it's actually true.
Yeah. So, we are not ones to break with tradition lightly, no. So we present to you... 'Cause I can't live without you. Girl, I can't live without you. 22 kangaroos have escaped from the zoos, but in such a hurry as they left, they forgot their shoes.
Oh, no!
Taio Cruz, you must glue the shoes onto 22 kangaroos before the cow moos. As you can see, we have 22 kangaroos on the wall here, and we also have 22 pairs of shoes, which you will need to glue onto the kangaroos. But there is a twist. You can only stick one pair of shoes onto one kangaroo at a time. Are you ready, Taio Cruz?
I'm ready.
Go, 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 go,
go! Go! He's got a good technique. Come on, sing those shoes! Sing those pairs of shoes! Whoa! That's beautiful! Taio Cruz, time is up. Let's have a look at those kangaroos and those shoes. As you can see, not as many as we were expecting, but time was against you. We didn't know how long we had. But I can see there, that should be there. So I'm going to say, Taio Cruz, that means you've got two pairs onto the kangaroos, which means
you get to perform your new single.
Today's show.
Oh. How do you feel about that?
I feel very, very, very proud and very honoured to have been able to not lose at the cruise.
Yes.
Game.
It was a game designed for you. You got two right, so if you'd like to take yourself to the performance area.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Wow, what a way to end the show today. Don't forget you can catch us every weekday at 5:19 at bbc.co.uk/switch.
Yes, but until then, please give it up for Taio Cruz!
Hi, I'm Taio Cruz, and this is No Other One. Check it out. I don't need to ever exchange you. I don't need to ever replace you. I'm not going any damn place, babe. You should know that I don't need no other one. 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 All I need is you. Oh, 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 oh. All I need is you. Yeah, yeah. Baby, can't you see? Baby, can't you see? You're the one I need, only one I need. And I can't believe, no, I can't believe you would ever think I would ever leave. Yeah. I'm staying here, I'm not going nowhere. You should know I don't need to ever exchange you. And I don't need to ever replace you. I'm not going any damn place, baby. You should know that I don't need no other one. 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 All I need is you. Oh, 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 oh. All I need is you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Baby, one more thing. Baby, one more thing, yeah. You should hold this ring, you should hold this ring. Cause it means my heart, cause it means my heart, yeah. It'll never part, it'll never part, yeah. So I'm staying here, I'm not going nowhere. You should know I, hey. Oh, oh, I don't need to ever exchange, yeah. I don't need to ever replace ya. I'm not going any damn place, baby. You should know that I don't need no other one. 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 All I need is you. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa. All I need is you. Yeah. Look, see, I don't need change, little mama, that's funny. Can't you see that Taio Cruz got money? Money, cash, I leave him a tip on a $10 meal, no change from 100. Rockstar shades keep me looking so stunning, stunning. That's how it looks when we be hand in hand and walk in the streets and nobody else can match our flavor. How would you think I was ever gonna change ya? Baby, I ain't never gonna change ya. I don't need to ever exchange ya. I don't need to ever replace ya. I'm not going any damn place, baby. You should know that I don't need no other one. 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 All I need is you. Oh, oh, whoa, oh. All I need is you. I don't need no other one. 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 All I need is you. Oh, 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 oh. All I need is you. Yeah. All I need is you.